elbow up and just catches your chin in it and just snaps your head, knocks your teeth and out. I can't even watch this.
Little pit stop time there for Brian Knobbs on Steve Regal, and the facial expression on Regal, I think, tells the entire story.
You want them airline bags for the guy. A mess out here.
Think of the offenses of these two teams. The experience as far as submission wrestling from Dave Taylor and Steve Regal against just two pure brawlers in Hugh Morris and Brian Knobbs. But with Hugh Morris, you have to add in that incredible agility for something over 300 pounds as Brian Knobbs just repeatedly drives the face of Dave Taylor into the top turnbuckle.
I tell you, even the best wrestlers in the world, when they make that mistake, when they choose to brawl against a guy like Knobbs instead of using the science, they're asking for trouble.